IVM.
नमस्कार, माय नेम इज आशीष विद्यार्थी एंड गुड टू सी यू हियर डियर फ्रेंड्स ऑन बिगिन द जर्नी. दिस इज माय टाइम, दिस इज माय 30 मिनट्स, दिस इज माय 1 आवर, दिस इज माय 5 मिनट्स. यस डियर फ्रेंड, हैव यू एवर कंसिडर्ड दैट द लाइफ दैट वी लिव इज आर लाइफ. The 5 minutes that we spent doing whatever that we are doing is our 5 minutes. It's my 5 minutes. It's a 5 minute which is never ever going to come back from my life. For me, when people say me time, I find it very boring, frankly. What I find very interesting, if we can say that this is my time, and that my time I can use in whichever way I want. It is so funny that we try and think that if we can only have my time for me, it'll be useful. I have discovered that when I actually use my time for things wider than me, then I, the me, gets some extraordinary value. 5 minutes my time allows me to really get that these 5 minutes that I'm spending, maybe in a conversation, maybe just by myself, having food, watching a video, reading something, chatting with someone, that 5 minutes is mine, so precious that I'll do something amazing in it. It's something to do with passion. Passion is something so important that it is mine. It is only going to be there till I'm alive. So might as well live each day, each moment with a passion. Remember, this time that I'm spending talking to you, this is my time that I am wanting to share with you all precious people. Yes, dear friends, I'm sharing my precious minutes with you because I know you are precious, because I know that you will go out and share your precious time with people in your life. That's life. That's life when you get to share my life. You say my life with others in your life. These are thoughts that inspire me because it allows me to see that my life I will value not just when people are around, not just when I'm in office, not just when I'm with people, not just when I've been called for an appointment, but all the time. So I will not be late because that's my time, and that my time will never ever return. So I'm inviting you, dear friend, to really value your time, your my time. And that my time becomes special because it's got your name and your life written next to it. So let's play a life in which we are celebrating my 5 minutes, and then my next 5 minutes, and then my another next 5 minutes, because these 5 minutes will never ever come back. And in these 5 minutes, we can create wonders. So do let me know, dear friends, how you are valuing and creating something extraordinary in your 5 minutes, wherever you are. Al shukran bandhu, al shukran zindagi. Let's make the most of my time. I would love to hear your thoughts. Look forward to meeting you again on Begin the Journey.
I hope you enjoyed that show. I'd like to thank our sponsors this week, Paytm Money. So it's been a really, really fun week this week. We've had a great episode with Anand Neelakantha on Cyrus Says. Anand was one of the writers of Baahubali, and it's done some really, really fun stuff since that. Ashish Vidyarthi also had a really good episode on his show, Begin the Journey. Please do check that out. You do know Yuddha is back, right? Definitely check it out if you haven't. Yuddha is our show about Indian ancient warfare. It's hosted by Anirudh Kanisetty and Aditya Ramnathan. Really, really great show. You should check that out for sure. And oh yeah, I forgot, Rishikesh was on the network as well. He was on Absolutely Right with Aditi Sarana. Do definitely check that out. With that, hope to see you next week.
Remember the last vacation you took? What about the one you took 3 years ago? Okay, how much do you really remember? It's a question I've asked myself often over a decade of traveling the world. Hey, I'm Utsav, and I do not travel the world for a living. I have a full-time job and responsibilities, but I have made traveling the world a priority. Priority enough that I negotiate extra leave in my job contracts, obsessively track my frequent flyer miles, and I'm willing to take off at the sight of a cheap ticket. Yes, I am cheap. I have lived and worked in 3 countries. I understand human behavior for a living. And these experiences have given me unique insights into places, people, and culture. With over a decade of travel behind me, I increasingly realized one thing, that we cannot see everything. So whatever we see, we must see deeply. Because as the film of memory decays, the imprints which will stand the test of time are the ones felt by the immersion of the senses, not by fleeting encounters with them. Postcards from Nowhere is an immersion into the world of slow travel, one story at a time. Tune in every Thursday on the IVM Podcasts app, website, or wherever you get your podcasts from.